right, Romans chapter 5, and we want to look into verse 8, if you will. The word of the Lord reads, "But God commendeth his love toward us, and that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Much more than being now justified by his blood, we shall be saved from the wrath through him. For if when we were enemies, we were reconciled to God by the death of his Son, much more being reconciled, we shall be saved by his life. And not only so, but we also joy in God through our Lord Jesus Christ, by whom we have now received the atonement." Today we want to talk about the remedy for sin. There is a remedy for sin. You see, man's concept of sin has a direct bearing and influence upon his understanding of the need and nature of salvation. You see, low thoughts never produce high thoughts of God. The biblical concept of sin is the kind of rule by which we measure the necessity for a Savior. You see, the Holy Spirit makes it so clear that Christ alone is able to counteract the evil of the old nature by the implication of a new nature. But how many of you know he lives?
Talking about, you know, God, you know, and this and that and the other, whatever case.